Hello everyone. In this video, we're gonna compare and contrast previous Bitcoin parabolic increases with candles and needles, and we're gonna try to answer if we are in a third month of a six month parabolic increase in Bitcoin. Let's start. We have two monthly candles increased. Continuously, meaning that we have two consecutive months which Bitcoin price increased in a month. We are seeing needles here, as you see, meaning that this is needle and this here is a candle, body of a candle. All right. When I refer to the needle, I mean this area. When I refer to the candle, it's this area. So, when we look at the previous consecutive increase in Bitcoin, parabolic increase, 7 months or 6 months, we are seeing that first 3 months, Bitcoin close starts above the previous close, meaning that Bitcoin opened here in this level, 25,000 United States dollar, closed here, 26 United States dollar, and the next month Bitcoin started above and never fall behind this area. All right. Very small needles here we are observing, very small needles in first 3 months, and never going considerably lower than the closing level, meaning that this month price of Bitcoin never fall below $34,000. All right, we are observing the similar pattern in the bull run at 2020, the first 3 months consecutive increases and very small needles here, not big needles. Big needles starts at fourth month. All right, but if we look at the current situation, we are seeing really large long, let's say very long needles. I don't know the right English word, I'm sorry. Very long needles here, which we haven't seen before. And again, we are observing long needles here, and the body of the candle is when we look at percentage, it's very low compared to the previous one. This is 10% only, this is 7%. When we look at the other candles, we are seeing 28%, 42% in first month. And when we look at the third month, price of Bitcoin decreased considerably, as you see, 2%, which again we have never seen parabolic consecutive 6 month Bitcoin rise. But if we look at the only technical view and close our eyes, and suppose it's not a Bitcoin graph, and someone can come you and show the graph of a graph like that and request you to some evaluation, you can say that okay, it's not a parabolic run again, as 6 or 7 months consecutive run. We expect sideways 1 or 2 months here, because the rule is broken. But it's not so easy to evaluate Bitcoin as this, because when we look at the bull run here, it started $10,000, which is half of the previous all-time high, meaning that the movement started half of the previous all-time high, which is $20,000. Alright, this is a start point. Six month consecutive parabolic bull run. But if we look at from the whole movement started, it's $3,000 approximately. It's showing 3,700, but I think it goes until the $3,000 in this period. Alright, which is 1/6 of the previous all-time high, 20,000. When we look at $20,000, approximately 1/6 of the all-time high, the movement started. This movement started $15,000 from $15,000, and again we came this level 2 times. Okay, 2 times, one here, two here, one, two. But here we have only one low. They say lowest, one lowest. And our movement started there and finished there. This is one difference. And this movement started before, started and finished. Let's consider there before halving, which we have never seen before. This kind of increase we have never observed before. Prior to the halving, this is the halving date. Prior to the halving, we seen an all-time high of Bitcoin. If this moment, suppose this moment had never occurred, and we expected another decrease to the $15,000 around there, and start a movement a bit later, and then start a 6 month consecutive increase from this month or this month. We expect this kind of increase as this, but we have reached an all-time high and 5x, I think. Yes, 5x of there. From if you consider from there, 5x increase before halving, and we are seeing sideways 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, and this is 9 consecutive months. How can we interpret this? This is the situation. All right, we are seeing needles in first 2 months, and the candle is very low compared to the previous ones. Even this one, 28% increase. And this is 50% increase in 6 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months. Approximately 50% increase we have seen in 6 months. Even the 7th month is 16%, but we only seen 10% and 7% increases in first 2 months. The question is, are we in the 3rd month of 6 month consecutive increase, or we gonna show sideways as this? This is very difficult question because we have never seen such movement before. Sideways around all-time high. We have seen sideways approximately 1/4, 1/5 of previous all-time high before, but here around all-time high we have never seen sideways. If we are using this as the base, just as the $15,000 here, meaning the lowest point, or 4 years before the $3,000 here, this area, this is the lowest of this time period. This is the lowest of this time period. UCD sideways. If you consider this sideways and this is the lowest, let's say for us, we can say that this is our lowest and we're gonna start from there. This is the first increases and we will see 6 month consecutive increase around there, starting from there. This is the lowest and we're gonna reach 5x or 4x of this bottom. This is one interpretation. The second interpretation, all right, it's over. We have seen the bull run. The rules are completely different now. Only corporate companies are buying Bitcoin right now. People are not interested to buy Bitcoin. At least new people are not coming to the Bitcoin, buying Bitcoin. So we will not see a bull run and we're gonna decrease. This is another interpretation, possible interpretation of this graph. I won't share my own opinion. I'm just interpreting the expert views or possible scenarios. All right, take this as our lowest as here $15,000 2022. 2020 for $3,000 as lowest and reach an all-time high of 20x, right? Of approximately 20x. And this is 4x when we take as this as lowest $15,000 and $65,000 approximately 5x. And we are seeing a bottom here, sideways and low here. We're gonna start an increase from there. This is one possible interpretation. Second interpretation, all right, we are sideways things the previous all-time high. And in second month, we're gonna surpass the all-time high, the previous all-time high, just like here. As you see in second month, we surpass or reach, let's say, the previous all-time high. First month, second month. Again, we are surpassing that. Just ignore the needles. We have needles there, but we don't have needles here. And when we look at the other parabolic 6 month consecutive increases, again, we are not seeing needles in first 3 months, but we have witnessed needles. This is one difference. And the second difference, we have seen the decrease from the previous month closing. All right, third month here. Today, our third month is before, but one expert can say that we just ignore. We have new inputs, new dimensions, new actors, so needles are not so important. Going very little, 2% decrease are not important. We have 6 month consecutive parabolic Bitcoin run, so we expect something like this. We can expect something like this. Take this as 25 at approximately 3K, right? 3x, sorry. 3x x increase. So this is our bottom. Let's say we're gonna witness 6 month consecutive increase and 3x from there. We can expect this. Another interpretation can be this one. Personally, I am buying Bitcoin as long as I can save from my salaries or side incomes. I'm not selling any Bitcoin and I just buy more each month. I don't look at the prices. I think this bulls will not turn from their promises. Bitcoin bulls, even months pass, will keep on their promise and will try to increase the Bitcoin price. I I'm trusting the Bitcoin bulls, not bears. Bears are not trustworthy people, in my opinion. And very important thing, I'm buying Bitcoin and withdrawing it to my local wallet. Not keeping them on exchanges. But I'm not promising anything to anyone. I am just making a technical analysis here and demonstrating the differences. We have needles here. We don't have needles in previous 6 month consecutive increases. Where are Alright, needles and decreases. We have two differences between those runs and current situation. Of course, another very important factor is the US elections. We have one candidate who is pro Bitcoin. Another candidate is just neutral, I think. It's not against, but neutral. The candidate has a supporter which would withdraw from being a US president candidate. His name is Kennedy, I think. He promised to buy $5 million, 5 million bitcoins in 5 years, I think. So he's also in the side of Trump, Donald Trump. Maybe he can be appointed to cryptocurrency administrator or cryptocurrency. I don't know the name, but I couldn't remember the name. Anyhow, it will be a game changer if the United States buy 1 million bitcoins at least. It will be a game changer, and we will witness very weird, very freaky graph of bitcoins. So here I cannot say anything. Either we are in a third month of a 6 month parabolic bull run, and how far we can reach. We couldn't. We do not want to forget Bitcoin investors. We are believing bulls, but I'm not saying that I'm 100% correct. I'm just making evaluations based on monthly candles. Okay, do not buy or sell bitcoins according to my comments, my observations. Please get help from investment advisors before buying us or selling anything. Thanks for watching.